Hey everyone, Brock here. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, episode 7. Not sure what I'm going to be doing in this episode, but I do think I'm going to make... No crap! You don't need schematics anymore? No way. Oh, yeah. Oh! No way! You used to have to get a schematic for that thing, and it took forever to get it. Like, you'd literally be searching so many crack books. Or Born and Nobles, whatever you go by. To get the oh, wow! That's great. And I believe that goes towards construction tools. I think it says claw hammer. Hammer! Yep, yep! Oh, that's just amazing. I am beyond happy. Well, sweet. Huh. I need to make a band. No, I don't need a bandana. I need to start getting some good, decent armor, I think. Weapon to the iron armor. Is that still a thing? Wait, I bet you make that like one of those workbenches. Like one of those super new things. Like the chemical station stuff. What's that? See, that's new. That's also new. All that, all those sits and stuff. Where's the chem station and stuff then? Huh. Okay. But I got a claw hammer. I will be getting a claw hammer soon enough. That's good for doing damage, so I'm gonna say probably bye-bye to that. That's good for killing some zombies. That's for sure. Also, new stone axe. Oh, yeah! That's awesome. That's just great. Make sure I got everything. I think I might be hungry. Nom nom nom. That's delicious. Drink. Alright. Time to go explore. After shutting my door in the face. Alright. Let's go. I'm so happy. This would never be in my hands right now. Alright, I remember, I think I'm gonna follow, I saw roads over here. Yeah, I think that's where I was. That's where I'm gonna head. Let's see what the damage is compared to my, oh yeah, this is much better. New mining tool. Oh yeah, this is... I think that uses a lot more stamina, if I'm looking at it right. I can't quite tell. Yeah, it does use a lot more stamina, so I'll just switch between the two. Oh, looking good. Yeah, I think I'll stick with the stone axe, because the hammer uses a ton of stamina. And it's only 5 more hit points, so that's not bad. But I just shredded through that level. What would that say? I don't really care. I should just fine. So, I need to look at my map. Where did I see roads? I feel like there's something right between that. At least it looks like it. Big boy. Wanna dance? I'll dance on your face. Excuse me. Oh no. Hit me. Ooh, that looks... Wait. Oh, shoot. I guess I'll wear that. You shut up. I'm just trying to go to my... what I think is a house or a town or a really small town. Oh, what? That was right on. That was two. That one killed her. Tick. Oh. Shoot. That should be okay. Oh, man. I still can't believe I have a claw hammer. That's amazing. I don't want your corn. Maybe this guy has a miner helmet. Uh-oh. I want that. Thank you. Man, I'm getting hot. I think I will make a bandana. Wrong. There we go. That's looking good. Alright, so here's the path that I think I saw. Yes. It looks like it's leading to something. Maybe someone keeps miner helmets in here. No? Gosh dang it. Wait, if I can make a wrench, can you make wrenches without the schematic? Just wondering. Oh, you okay. You can make that at the workbench. So I guess you also need the workbench. Looks like they took a lot of stuff out of your inventory that you can make. But I'm okay with that. It's not that big of a deal. Shot in the face, dude. Uh-oh, he's getting up. He's fierce. This guy's a tough one. I would like to find some type of a city. It's like a solid gazebo. I kill everyone I see so I can get my level up. Oh, hey, Amber. How are you doing? I think you're dead. Excuse me. These guys are hit sticks. Hammer just stuns them. They're just done. Why don't you give them the hammer? Ooh. Got them apples. I hear you. You're louder than a tool chest falling down the stairs. Oops. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh. Huh. That's nice. This looks like a place where nothing would be. Maybe miners lived here. You never know. Please have. Oh, I can make that, so I'm gonna keep those. Where's this one gonna be? That way. Today. Shoot. That was bad. Oh, beer. Oh god. That sucked. Sorry for making you wait here. That was my dumb fault. Welp, that was bad. I have to wait here. Alright. Wasn't too much of a hold up. Where's the drop? Did it just say a drop came? The heck? Okay. Oh my jeez. You guys are seriously so loud. What are you swinging out there, kid? I think he has some mental issues. That's 30. So I think I'm going to put... So does this give me the chemistry station? Yep. Yay! Well, I can make everything, just... I need the skill points to get the steel. First thing I'm getting is steel, so I can get the good tools. Because if you have good tools, you can make... You can just get more resources overall, which is good. I think I see a room. I think that might be a room. Probably not, though. I think I see some type of fence over here. I'm not sure if this has anything good. These places, cemeteries. I'm starting to find a lot more bird's nests now, and I don't like it. I've never found anything good in one. I have searched them. You know, there's a free entry. I don't see why not. I didn't know where you get the stuff from. Eh. Sure. Nah. I'll kill the zombie though. Hopefully she's a miner. Yeah, you're two suckers. Oh, son of a nut. You dead? No, you're not. You're a liar. She's sneaking up on me, aren't you? No, she's. No, it's over here. Can I get in this place for free? Why? Well then. That was not worth it. Now I just need to get a lot of skill points. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep going west. North, because they're usually the best things up north or south. I don't know why. No, I always tend to go north. It always takes me to good places. Forge house. Oh man, I'm freezing. Should not get got rid of that. Okay, I'll get rid of that then. That. Happier now? Still not happy. Man, what else do you want from me? Anything else taking? That gives me insulation, it says. Man, I better craft. I am dropping like a bad habit right now. Please hurry. Okay, that should. I don't know if that helped. Oh god, I gotta go. Can you, like, warm your body up by doing this? By jumping up and down? I gotta get to that desert biome fast. Oh god, okay. Oh. Woo! You still wanna fight? Come on, friends. I ain't freezing no more. Let's go. Bring it. Buddy's fighting to stay warm. Heat. Found a decent little city over here. I still need to make some more armor. I was just about freezing. Just totally cool. Quit your shivering. I hear you, zombies, okay? Oh, found him. That was the guy coming for me, I think. Oh man, that guy should get dunked on. Ooh, 5 skill points at the start. I hear somebody. I need to go, like, in the back real quick. Climb me up this ladder, please. Make myself a fire. Oh! Jerk face. I need to make myself a fire. Huh. I have wood. I feel like. Thank the Lord. Alright. Snap! Go! Nice of that. Whew! I could really use some stuff. I don't like fighting for my freezeness. What do I need to make? A splint. Stand by the fire. Okay. Funny, my lord. Wait, if I remember from last episode, they can climb ladders. All I'm gonna get. I just thought I should have kept that leather duster, I think. Only plus two, plus two, plus two. What? Shmay. unleashed. I need some serious insulation, quick. Come on up, friend. Please tell me there's something warm. Take that. Something make me warm. Please! Please help, please help. This is an emergency. I am dying from coldness I have never gotten this damn cold ever. Jeez, this is just. Thank you so much. Goodness! Please have something warm on you. Lumberjacks before, man. Yeah. Where? That's warmer. I have learned that roofs are not safe. These people just trying to kill you. Okay. I think I'm staying warmer. Not too warm, just warmer. Whew! Man. And it's almost, oh god. I know what to do. I need to put a barrier. So they can't climb up that. No, no zombies. Okay. I'm not sure if that gives me any insulation, but this gives me two, so I'm gonna have to take that for now. That's just more beneficial as of right now. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna spend the night freezing. I need to see how I do without the fire. Okay, it is dropping slower, so that's a good sign. And these zombies are just going ham. Okay, I'm freezing. Still dropping. Okay, I don't want to get below 30, so. Cause that's just bad. So what if I run on the fire? Am I that cold? Doesn't even matter if I run on the fire. I think I'm that cold. This is scary. I have people trying to kill me. Okay, I think my body temperature is under control with the fire. But... Oh, that's 30 points? I was not told that's 30. Oh, goodness. Well, at least I can use iron tools until I get up to steel. That's a plus, because I already have all my construction tools up, and I think I just want to get to... I'll actually put some on some scavenging, I think. Or I'll put it on Quality Joe. Yeah, I'll put some on Quality Joe. I also want... What's barter? I don't even know what that does. Oh, that's okay. I might have to get that. I'm pretty sure that is. Magnum. Just have clothes. Ooh, shotgun parts. Getting closer. See, zombies can't compete with my wall. Alright, I think I can start assembling a shotgun. All I need is a receiver? I could scrap them. Scrap. Not this, I don't think. Scrap. And then I don't need these shades. Scrap it. Scrap. I don't got any shells, so I'll have to learn her. I think you have to learn in this. Yep, same things. I wish they'd introduce a new gun. That'd be cool. Like, it's like an AR-15, that'd be kinda cool. Something that looks like semi-automatic, but like, not fully automatic, but still powerful. Like, not as horrible as the hunting rifle, or not as good as the AK type of thing. I think that'd be pretty neat. Alright guys, I'll talk to you next episode. Later.